Hello everyone, so we're back here with part two. Mighty Goose. So let's start this. This game has been pretty fun. It reminds me of those old games like Metal Slug. Oh wait, where's my partner? It might be longer than I thought. What we got? Okay. Oh, come on. bullet point. I can open it from the other side. I don't know what was that. That's dead. That doesn't stack. See, I should cut up the cap on the machine. Somebody gotta drop a health. Shit. Damn it. Oh, they give me that.
Shotgun! shotgun.
Progress. Suck. Sweet. What's his special ability? Hogman here gives me machine gun ammo. Oh? That was short. Yeah, that's not surprising. Getting drunk on the job. Abo got fired from the mining company. Uses a small engine. second. Just laying right on top of him.
Mission start.
Just don't care about the animal. Oh. I saw him, but I didn't react. Oh, shit. Come on, big man. Let me see how this is supercharged. Oh, I can't hit him. Keep going forward. It's the goose. Oh. Damn it. be a better way to do it. I swear this game is ridiculous. Why can't he just start hitting him out of nowhere? You know, get that I got that time slow. That's good. Kind of A. let's do one more down the call. No turning will be lurking. Okay. What's this? Box.
Machine gun!
Be stealth. Now you gonna throw it down? Need that. Oh. Yeah. Big Chef Gundam. We got one life. Yes. Thank you. all up in my face. What's this?
Awesome. Mission complete.
Let's see. Necrogoose. Oh, fear the Necrogoose. Robot model of an older generation. Middle is put to a powerful rocket launcher, but it has a slow rate of fire. Alright, so thank you for watching. I will be back and play some more of this. Yeah, I've been enjoying the game so far. Thank you. Have a good day. Good night.